Hi, good morning, my dear babies. How are you? Are you happy? Okay, very good. Okay, let's start the class. Are you ready? Okay, good. Okay, Dinda, what we learned in the last class? Yes, mama letter L. Mama letter L. Okay. Aifa Mol, what is the sound of L? Aifa, tell me, what is the sound of L? Yes, L, L. Okay, very good. Okay, do you know what we are learning today? Can you guess it? Yes, baby letter L. Look here. Which letter is this? Yes, this is baby letter L. Baby letter L. Okay. How to write baby letter L? Look here. Which letter is this? Yes, this is mama letter L. Which letter is this? Yes, baby letter L. How to write baby letter L? Look here. Very simple. Draw a standing line. This is baby letter L. Draw a standing line. Okay. This is baby letter L. Okay, very simple. Okay, all of you take your book, page number 39. Okay, we had studied four words. Which are they? L for lion, L for look, L for lollipop, then L for lemon. Everyone understand? Okay, very good. Okay, look here. Who is this? Yes, lobster. Did you see lobster? Endha lobster nu parna ningalku ariyo? നിങ്ങളെ ചെമ്മീൻ കണ്ടിട്ടുണ്ടോ? ചെമ്മീന്? ഓക്കെ, അതിൻ്റെ ഒരുതരം വലിയ ഒരു മീനാണ് ലോബ്സ്റ്റർ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞത് കേട്ടോ. ഓക്കെ, എൽ ഫോർ ലോബ്സ്റ്റർ, ലോബ്സ്റ്റർ, എൽ ഫോർ ലോബ്സ്റ്റർ. ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ, ലുക്ക് ഹിയർ. Who is this? Yes, ladybird. Ladybird. Did you see ladybird? Okay, very good. Ladybird. L for ladybird. Got it? Okay. Okay, look here. What is this? Yes, very good. Lotus. L for lotus. Lotus. L for lotus. Okay, once more. L for lion. L for lock. L for lollipop. L for lemon. L for lobster. L for ladybird. L for lotus. Okay, everyone understand? Okay, thank you. Bye bye.